Welcome to Oracle CX Marketing Help Center videos. In this video, we will cover how to assess marketing fatigue for your Oracle Responsys contacts. Message fatigue occurs when consumers are subjected to over-messaging through various channels such as email, SMS, push, web, and so on. It leads to customer churn, which impacts revenue and can harm brand reputation. The pattern is consistent. First, they ignore your messages. Then they start to immediately delete or send to spam, and finally, they unsubscribe. Once they reach this stage, it is very difficult to get them back. In Oracle Responsys, the Fatigue Analysis Dashboard provides you with a solution for analyzing the promotional messages that you send to your customers and show whether your recipients are engaging optimally or not. To navigate to the dashboard, click Insight on the side navigation, then select Fatigue Analysis. Select a profile list from the drop-down at the top. Use the fatigue distribution chart to evaluate how your profile list is distributed across four personas: undersaturated, just right, saturated, and oversaturated. Sends and unique opens are used to categorize your active recipients, ones who belong to your profile list and are opted in and deliverable. Undersaturated recipients are receiving too few messages, so you should consider sending more to them. Recipients in the just right segment are those who are showing optimal engagement. Saturated recipients are showing decreased engagement, so you should consider sending them either personalized or fewer messages. Oversaturated recipients show greatly decreased engagement and are at risk for burnout. You should consider sending them fewer messages. This is the average of our recommended message frequencies for all recipients belonging to each segment. You can view recipient-level frequency recommendations by accessing the Fatigue Profile extensions. Your dashboard displays a burnout alert when your saturated and oversaturated personas combined contain 60% or more of your profile list active recipients. This chart displays the correlation between the sends and unique open rate for each persona, allowing you to evaluate engagement rates. Each persona has a line chart representing the segment's average unique open rate for the past 3 months and a bar chart representing the persona's sends for the past 3 months. Click the View These Filters Here link at the bottom of this chart to be taken to the pre-built filters for this profile list. Each pre-built filter represents one of the four fatigue analysis personas. In the fatigue analysis profile extension tables, each profile is assigned a value for the fatigue persona, as well as a recommended cap per day, week, and month. The saturated level column indicates the degree of fatigue between 1 and 10. You can trim down the recipients who are oversaturated and have a saturation level of 10, as they are super fatigued and you don't want to bombard them further. We hope this video helps you assess marketing fatigue for your Oracle Responsys contacts. For more information, please visit our Help Center. Thanks for watching.